I'm in love with you. I'm truly in love with you. And it's crazy. It's crazy because I think I may have fell in love with you before the first sparks flew. The first sparks flew and I knew that my emotions would grow to you. That pop-up frame, that sex appeal that overwhelmed your physical, though it was your mental that caused my mental to be seduced. I mind your presence. Presently, your presence is held captive in a room's air. There, it's rare that I wouldn't smash, though I smash mentally with the mentality that's beguiled by an air that's full of the sweet romance to the romance that affect this man's chance to dance with a vision of God in the form of a woman. You are the epitome of beauty, but an epitome there is beauty. From a rib that created you, this feeling, it got me responding like high school kids do. It's very emotional in my torso, like a glitch in the matrix told by the oracle. Some say it's puppy love, but I'm all up in my chest for a little TLC, but I'm no scrub. See, my heart, it beats harder than the backseat of a Chevy in the trunk where there's 212 subs. No, it's that real love. That real love that we repeat in them images of an image in a utopia, in an immaculate conception. Birthing these different type of emotions with a different type of conception is sort of how your reflection reflects its reflection. It's refreshing like bottled water. You are my truth. Truth be told about the love that resides inside my spirit. Spiritually, the body that's not connected to the spirit is dead. Instead, I want to live a spiritual love. Not that illusion is caught up in my head. See, I need to be fed by that love that had been cooked up. Look, you're more than the 16 bars before the hook. You're more than the queen that's protected by the rook. You're more than a voice to the words when I'm reading a book. I am intrigued. Best believe I need more than those poetic love schemes. Forget the facades of the sexual evenings and the themes like Eddie Kane who wished nights like this raindrops would fall type scenes. Yeah, I need you. I need you to make sure that I'm passionately redeemed with a different type of passion to influence like brandy. A twist of rhyme to intoxicate the summer's breeze in a new Jack City where I can be pooky and you can just tell me how you were the prom queen. It seems that I'm all up in your lifeline. Just to be here for a lifetime. Loving you was already like a lifetime. Sort of like sitting on the couch together watching Lifetime. It's like you're already like mine. And the love is all captured in the air. The sight is like blind. But blind enough to see how the birds flew. We watched as we took walks along the lakes, the beaches, and the bayou. See, I wanted to be by you, cake the way that others do. And if Walmart had this type of love, I would probably go out and buy two. Cause I'm truly in love. And it's crazy. That's that piece, y'all. Welcome.